All right, so Emily, what are we doing right now?
We're finding out what Spice Girls we are, because that's the important information we have to figure out.
Yes.
We've already taken one test. It was we're not quite sure about it.
Yeah.
Though I like that Kelsey came out, like, based on the descriptions, I think Kelsey is Scary Spice. She's not afraid to be different and live her loud personality, whatever said. Lauren got Baby Spice.
But I think she's Ginger Spice
because this description was she's like a loud, sexy person who, like, loves
a loud, sexy person
who likes her bright red hair, and I got Baby Spice too, which I kind of
go with Baby before Spice. I took this test. Emily had already claimed that she was Baby Spice Lauren was Ginger, and I was Scary, and I debated this.
And Mary's Sporty Spice.
Yeah, Mary, you be Sporty Spice, but
stereotyping.
Yeah, but anyway, that's what they said. I'm like, what, Scary Spice? That's what led us to here, because of course I then had to get tests to prove that they were right or wrong.
But we're taking another test. Yeah. Ooh.
We're taking another one.
Kelsey.
Yeah. Do Central and then Plus, and then you'll zoom back in.
You mean Control?
Control. I always say that. Yes. All right.
Okay,
well, that's basically what we're doing right now.
No, I'm about to score mine.
Oh, okay. Let's see the happiness or the despair.
Ooh, I didn't wannabe. Uh-oh. They're making me answer another question.
This is another page.
Answer this question. Oh, my gosh, Kelsey!
Stop it! Stop! This is not a Mac!
Okay, you've just woken up. You head on to the park. You're going to need this 2 hours like usual. Just kidding, you're still in bed during the last morning. You're kind of wondering exactly what you did.
Just kidding.
I mean, I'm going to need those 2 hours. I like my 2 hours. Okay. Mm-hmm. Is that the button?
No. Scroll down.
I don't think I answered the question about wannabe. Yeah.
Oh, jeez, Emily.
Like, that matters. I'm Baby Spice!
Well, how much? Did they give a percent?
No, they didn't. They just said, you're the group's sweetheart. No one can resist your coming to love and adore your warm and inviting personality. Although you don't always get your way, you'd rather avoid conflict.
This is
really
so
hard. Part of your charm. Yes! Baby Spice!
All right.